All right, hello everybody. How is everybody doing? We're back with Raft. We finished up Soma yesterday. That'll go up tomorrow, or you can rewatch the VOD here if you wish to. All the VODs of Soma are on there. Some of them are on YouTube Live, so you can either check the June playlist for the rest of them. July playlist is starting now, because yesterday was July 1st. Or go to my lives and it'll be there for Minecraft series 2 and all that stuff. But yeah, we'll get to the Raft. We'll have some music going like we do now. If you enjoy this stuff, leave me a follow here, a sub over on YouTube. And I am looking for someone that can make good thumbnails. I will be more than willing to commission it, but just for Raft, I'm looking for a new thumbnail for Raft. Check out YouTube, you can see what I have going on there. But we will load our random land. Yeah, we'll go into that. Cool. Alright, I need a fishing pole. And I don't think I had the resources to make a fishing pole. We do need to get more wet bricks so we can make kilns, so we can process our metals, so we can do more research, so we can get the reusable anchor. We got some stuff ahead of us to do in Raft today. Just gonna be chill stream. Yeah. Be real chill stream. Oh yeah, I forgot I had the shark head. Alright, what are the odds that I can make like a wooden fishing pole? I need 3 more planks, that was it. Not planks, ropes. So yeah, while we're at it, let's... Oh, there are my potatoes and stuff? No. Alright, we'll start planting more stuff. Oh, don't eat the potatoes right now. Got potatoes planted. Yeah, don't drink the water. I need to water the crops. Do we got watermelon seeds? We do. I like to plant watermelons just because it's an easy source of water. Plain and simple. What's that, 5? You are 5. Got planks, so like I said, I just need water. Oh, do I have the stones to make an anchor? I'm literally a rope short for an anchor. We're heading right towards an island. Right towards an island. Got me that potato. Water our watermelons. Alright, what do I need for a furnace? What's a furnace under? Do I not have a furnace research yet? Oh, I need to research the dry brick. Okay. Now what do I need to do for, where is the furnace going to be located? I'm going to say screw. Nope. I don't have anything under there. Smelter. 6 dry bricks. And each dry brick requires what? Two sand, two clay. Okay, make that happen. This island. This is an island, so yeah. Yeah, the title is basically saying you're coming from the depths of Sama into the tide of Raft. Look at all the potatoes and stuff watered. I do have watermelons and coconuts, so we're good on that aspect for water for now. Food's a little scarce, but oh, I do have rocks. I just need palm fronds. Hey, get out of here. Get away from my... I'll turn the sound effects up a little bit. There. That should do it. Can't tell if we're getting closer to that island or further away. I can get a fishing pole. If I can get a fishing pole going, then I can No. Get away. Get out of here. There. If I can get a fishing pole going, then I can. There's a big island. Let's just find a direction that the wind's blowing. I think the wind wants us to go to the big island that we were just at. There's a little island. I don't know if we fully explored that little island yet or not. I need to get more sleep nets too, but I think a fishing pole is our priority. Scrap metal in there. Nails in there. Take half of our wood. Keep that on us. I see you out there, Mr. Shark. Oh, the seas are getting rough. Wow, everything is growing really fast. I'm just gonna focus on planting potatoes for now. Is it raining? Look, watered. Like, that's kind of accident. Yep, two more potatoes cooking. Water. Fill the water. The watermelons are almost ready to harvest too. Got it, shark. Got it. Yeah, I want the fishing pole so I can make shark bait, so I can actually go down and swim. Bomb rounds are important. Oh. So we'll expand our raft and we'll expand our sleep nets, but right now this is a manageable size for what we have going on for us right now. Oh no no no. Oh. God, our sleep net. Put you up. Oh, the villain. All right, let's. Harvest these watermelons. Alright, we're gonna lose some stuff probably to the seagulls. Yeah, I do got the nails for that. Right, let's go. More watermelon, that's good. Lots more watermelon. We'll start collecting flowers once we get more storage too. I just passed the pineapple. I really want to go underneath the water, but I don't think it's smart at the time without either fish bait, shark bait, or having gotten rid of the shark. Five rope. That requires eight. I have nails. Off we go. But now I want to protect sleep nets. I think the sleep net get another sleep net. Nails. Almost. Because that barrels are kind of our priority right now. Barrels, fronds. There. That gone, you replanted. That planted. Here we go. Oh yeah, I got food. Ooh, sea turtles. Okay, I got one rope. Let's prioritize that fishing pole. Where are you? Whole bunch of barrels over there. I kind of wanna aim at. There we go. And we got some palm fronds in there too. One more rope. Get that potato off there. Yeah, once you get these sleep nets going good, then resource collection isn't going to be as big a priority. Well, you know what I mean. It'll be one less thing we have to worry about. Why is this not playing? There we go. That's be better. Make a fishing pole, craft that. What do I need? I need shit. Where was that raft? Part of the raft. But you need 8 for a got it. I guess I should have saved some of my rope, but I don't know. Got here. Let's go fishing. As long as the raft guys decide to be good, nice to us. Yeah. now. Got enough stones. There we go. Okay. Is there really no way up to the end of the island? There we go. There we go. X. Enjoy the streams. Like what you see, man. I'm trying to get full. Later. Excess of potatoes right now, so I don't want to eat all the potatoes. It hurt. Ouch. Oh, no ouch. Well, over here, we're getting all the wood and all the stuff. Maybe I can make another sleep net too. What a chance that I can get all three barrels. Probably not good. I only get one barrel. I gotta go back to the raft and empty. Yeah. Got my sleep nets. Not best. Nope. Don't have any cages yet, or any coordinates yet. I think we get that once we make our first. That raft's not important. That island is important. Got it. Go. That was a good throw. There we go. Do some fishing while I get some passive resources. Thank you.
Okay.
Now that at the end of the day, make some. What do I need for hook? Oh, I don't even need rope for a hook. Potatoes. They're doing that for now. Make myself another hook. We're gonna go to the other side of the island because a lot of our resources are over here. Throw the shark bait. Now we have a little bit of time to harvest resources. Shortly, but oh, where's my axe? I will have to go and eat shortly, but let's go harvest some stuff while we're going down here. Gotta get sand and stuff. Sand and clay. Ow. Did you finish that shark bait already? Oh, he's dead. Yes, yes, yes. Good. So we got a few minutes. We got a few minutes that we can actually go down here and harvest stuff. Clay. Focusing on clay and sand right now so I can get the smelter up and going. I do have some metal. Down we go again. We need more clay. Oh, I'm here. Grab some metal. Let's swim back up to the surface. We got like 5 minutes before Shaq comes back. You play. Got sand. Gonna need sand for the glass anyways. Let's do it too. I have enough resources to make one brick right now. Back down I go. I can make two bricks after this one, right? Oh, this is sand. There's clay. Two bricks now. Greedy. Oh, there's my play. So I can do five bricks. Oh, check back. Ow. I'm gonna die. Not like this. Not like this. Not like this. Oh. I beat you, Mr. Shark. Alright, I got four of these. What do I need for a smelter? Six. Need two more. So that means I need one more sand, two more clay. Alright. We're gonna save the world. We're gonna exit. That's gonna be the end of this stream. Thank you all for following, or for watching. Go follow me here. I have a suggestion box. Leave me some suggestions of how to improve the stream and games you want to see. Go sub to me over on YouTube, Brandon Random, spelled the same way. Videos go up about 2 days after the stream's here. Streams on YouTube will tend to be longer than streams here. It's easier for me to upload that because I don't have to upload them, so I can do 4 or 5 hour streams if I wanted to. I usually do 2 to 3 for now, and then over here I do 1 to 2 roughly. So yeah, thank you for watching. Follow here, sub there, and we'll catch you all tomorrow over on YouTube, randomly random.